This is VIVO Y17 and today I'll show how you can add numbers to the keyboard on this device. So first you will need to open settings, then find and enter the more settings category. Here go for the language and input or such. Then go for the Gboard, preferences, turn on the number row toggle here. And as you will see, the separate number line has been successfully added to our keyboard. So that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching and bye-bye.